Hey, what's going on, FANC fam? We're here with
Walker Brockhouse, right-handed pitcher.
No problem. Hey, man, we're excited to be here on Media Day, and we just wanted to ask you a few questions for the community of people. We understand that it's your second year with the Red Packers, so tell the fans, you know, about the past season you were with.
Yeah, you know, I was here the last few weeks of last season. You know, we finished strong, looking to have a real good year this year with good spring training. So we've got a good group of guys coming in, and real excited to get going this year.
And tell us about, you know, the comparisons versus last season versus what do you expect in the upcoming season?
Yeah, you know, last year it was a whole different group of guys. So, you know, this year we've got a new draft class coming in with a bunch of talented guys, you know, that are looking to make an impact. And I think we got a good shot at making a run this year.
And I also hear that I guess that you're the only person who's a second year vet on the team, huh?
Yeah.
So does that put a little weight on your shoulders, you know, for?
You know, not a lot. We've got a few guys with some experience here. So, yeah, we've got a lot of guys for the younger guys to lean on and a lot of experience, you know, in other places. So, yeah, we got a good group of guys with a little bit of experience all over the place. So, should be a good year.
No problem. And then just lastly, man, what can the community expect coming out to the Woodpeckers games?
Yeah, it's a great atmosphere here. You know, low A baseball, Seger is one of the best places you can have a fan experience. You know, wonderful stadium, wonderful staff. You know, if you're really looking to have a great minor league baseball experience, this is the place to be.
All right, man, we greatly appreciate it. We'll see you during the season.
Hey,
no problem. Have a good one. What's going on, FANC Mac fan? We're here with
Andrew Taylor.
No problem, man. So let the people know a little bit about yourself, where you're from, and whatnot.
Yeah, so I'm from Michigan, Caledonia, Michigan, to be exact, or Grand Rapids, Michigan, if you don't know where that is. People call my hometown Caledonia, Michigan. You know, that's anything. Just a bunch of cornfields, there's the town, there it goes, kind of a thing. So I'm super excited to be here, super excited to get going with the Woodpeckers.
I mean, you're a long way from Michigan, man, so tell us about the journey from Michigan to here.
Yeah. So actually, when we went down to West Palm Beach, I drove there. It was about 19 and a half hours. So from there to here, it was only, took about 9 hours or so with traffic, so really it wasn't that bad. But it was a good trip here. Yes, sir.
My family's from West Palm, so hey, most definitely Florida weather. Listen, you gotta love it. So just tell the fans, you know, what to expect. You know, what is it like being a fresh year on the team and whatnot?
Yeah, so I've only been here for a few days, so I have about 3 days of experience. Really, I only had one practice yesterday, so you can expect the guys to come out with a lot of passion, a lot of fire. A lot of us new guys in our first year around the team, so we're excited to get going and excited to see you guys in the stands. Let's get going.
No problem. Hey, we appreciate it, man. Lastly, just, you know, what type of energy is required when you're, you know, first year on the team?
Oh, so much energy. You know, I mean, I can't even explain. Like, I don't need any energy drinks no more. I don't need any of that kind of stuff. I'm just ready to go each day, you know. Coming out here to this beautiful ballpark, that kind of brings the energy for you.
No problem, man. Well, we hope you guys have a great season. We'll see whatever you guys have looking forward to.
Awesome.
Hey, FANC fan, we're here with
Michelle Skinner.
And we also hear that it's your first year as general manager for the Woodpecker.
It is. I've been here about a month now, so I'm getting settled in.
Well, congratulations on that. So tell the fans and the community what can they expect in the upcoming years.
You can expect a lot of fun at Seger Stadium. We've got promotions planned. We have weekly fireworks every Friday. Sundays, $44 get you 4 tickets, 4 hot dogs, 4 sodas. So really focusing on family value and, you know, or your friends. You don't have to bring your family. Bring whoever you want. But just a fun time at the ballpark.
Wow. And I'm pretty sure, like, the community is really excited about the engagement that Seger Stadium has to offer and whatnot. And also the new players we've been talking to with the Woodpeckers. So anything else you just want to tell the fans in the community that they can look forward to?
Just come out here this summer and support the team. We're happy to give back and get involved in the community as well. We'll send the players out. We'll send our staff out. Bunker will be out in the community. You'll see them everywhere. But come out and support us. I know, you know, maybe last year on field wasn't the best, but I feel good about this year's team. Manager is great, so it's going to be a good summer.
Well, we know you're a busy woman, so we thank you for sitting down and talking with us, okay?
Thank you.
No problem. Have a good one.
Running hit. Yeah, throw this one to TJ's up there, or do you want me to roll again? Check. You have like 5 minutes to check.
That's your heart.
Said that we're gonna have a couple of those throughout the season, so
you'll know that one.
Close.
I'm just gonna do my ticket. Right.
And all of the other players may not know. You might win a couple of gambling things with that.
We got in the bag, you know,
for a bit. Oh yeah, we're worked on my hand.
It's good. I don't have a ball, so I'm having to do my ticket.
Wait, thanks, Chris. Yeah, she's from Texas.
Thank you so much,
sir. So it's like,
how you doing?
Hey, I'm going.
Well, the what?
The right, pincher's now.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Right there.
It's because he's a pincher.
All right. Sweet, right?
I'll give you a
6 months old, so I couldn't work
over. If I'd have brought my bag, I'd have one of those.
If I'd have brought my bag, I'd have one, too.
Wait a minute, I did break my bag.
And I've got one.
You did?
Awesome.
You got to sign the pictures now.
Oh, okay.
Awesome.
Yeah,
that's sweet.
Is this from catalog?
Yeah. Wow. Isn't that cool?
That's very cool. All right, let's see if I can get this one.
Just go across the whole field. It's fine.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. I gotta get a picture. Somebody gotta take it. She done walked away. Can you do this for me?